Hey guys, welcome back to my little Minecraft ASMR with a little gum chewing. It didn't open up properly. So what I'm building right now, I found this house. Like a modern house, open air, it's called Casa de Agua in Buenos Aires. I just love the design of the house, so I'm trying to recreate it. I've built the main floor. Now, I'm going to be building the upper level, and we're going to be building it together. So, I'll give you a little tour. First, got a couple dogs. I don't have anything in my little toolbar because I went to go get some sea lanterns and I died and lost everything. So, this is my infinity pool. My little wolf to protect me. So this house is called Casa de Agua because of all the water features going around the house. It's like an open air patio. Oh my god. Little patio set. The living room with all windows. These would be sliding windows, but that doesn't exist in Minecraft, so unless you get a mod, I guess. A nice fireplace. So the feature of this house was this stone wall running throughout the middle of the house. We got light. Does you overlook the nice, beautiful river and more water here? And we have, I hope I don't die. Okay, little dining room with my library to get some spells. Got a nice little kitchen. So the only change I got was these doors that have glass inside because I wanted to look like that open air effect. So, little balcony coming from your kitchen. Got a nice like island, couple stoves, ovens. And some cabinets, plants to make it nice, double sink. There's your stove with the smoke coming out to the and then got over here a little entranceway. Some pictures. Nice little carpet. Good this is the back of the house. Oh, I just opened it. I thought I broke it. This is the back of the house. I wish that the concrete had stairs. It would like look more flowy, but whatever. So just a couple little things to add. Oh, sorry, let me get one coming. No, okay. Then you got your washroom, the toilet. Okay, toilet. Another double sink in this washroom with a bathtub. Shower. This, you overlook the water that goes all around the house. And again, you get a nice view, the water, and the side entrance. So it looks like it's already becoming night. And you can come in here through these steps to the house. I'm gonna go to bed and see her. I tried to mine everything for this bathroom that we're gonna build. Go upstairs. So this is gonna be like a spare bedroom for guests. This is gonna be the water, and it's gonna come down here. I'm hoping to make some sort of waterfall. I'm not sure if it's gonna work. I might ruin my build, but hey, gotta try right. This is gonna be the master bedroom, which we'll build together too. This is the washroom. So, I'm gonna start with the floor. I've kind of just built an outline of it. This is all going to be flooring. I'm trying to use pictures from the house to get inspired for the build. So, let's start with this. Let's do the floor first. Awesome. Polish tile, clean the floor. Oh shoot, I need to build some kind of thing, I lost everything. So this white cement area, concrete I guess it's called, it's gonna be like an outdoor area, like a patio from your washroom. That's what they had in the picture. Hopefully, I got extra supplies. So, probably, buddy, get out of my way. So, I gotta go make a pick. Oh, I had a diamond. I have these things that are efficiency one. Okay, why not? Why these? Who cares? I can make more. Oh, I didn't show you guys. This is where I keep my little supplies kind of hidden. I didn't know what to do for end tables, so I didn't know. put my crafting table, so I put it there. Kind of goes. Okay. Let's go fix our little mistakes here. So, the bathtub should go here from the pictures. Is that going to give me enough room? Let's give it a try. Let's try the bathtub. What did I say here? I think lengthwise would give us more room. Whatever, we can fix it if we don't like it, right? Okay, it's a nice big tub. And then from the picture, they had like stairs going around the tub. That's not good. I want it to be like straight on, like that. Oh, I hate when I just, jeez, I don't have enough room. I think it's gonna have to go the other way. There we go. It gives us a bit more room, I think. Oh, I made stairs. No, that's not gonna work. Well, it's kind of like a marble. No, no. Oh, one, two, too little. Okay, well, I know that's what we have to do, so let's go make some stairs. Okay, so one more stair to finish this little section off, and I wanted to In the picture, it shows that this wall is like a different cut, is the same as all of this, but I think that's a little too much. Okay, so we're gonna need some concrete. What do we have? Glass. I got scared to work with glass because then once you break it, you bought it. So what? Spring that area. I think all I have outside is a bunch of plants. Something like that? Would you do one more? Is that too much? See, again, those would be like sliding doors. Well, that's all we have, so let's start with that and see what it looks like. I was gonna do a toilet here. With a grate on top. It was like a high toilet. No? Yeah. What that looks like. Yeah, I think that'll be nice. And then we can, I see, I know what I'm gonna do. This all can come out. Need a big window, nice open air, nice open space. Gives me 4. Should be enough. Then we'll do the roof after. That's just simple, just boring stuff, you know? And I don't think I made enough. So there's your button for the toilet. There we go. And we could always add some shelves up there. That's just little decoration stuff. Then I want the days here for my bathtub. I didn't even add water in my other bathtub. Okay. So this sink. The sink kind of is like a. It's kind of like the bathtub. I haven't done a floating sink yet. Really? No. That's too much. What if you just... I'm not quite sure how I want to go about this. Stairs again. Okay. So you think? I think 2 sinks. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. guess what we're going to do. We're going to do, see what that looks like. I think I want to see it with the to get out of my way. Guys, come on now. Get you guys out of my way. About your earlier, now I'll have to make more cords. See, in the picture, they had like everything was the same texture, except the tub and the toilet. Oh, it doesn't look too bad, right? I mean, a mirror would be nice, but I don't know that I can make a mirror. Give it a try. Probably do a bench out here with some flower pots. 3, 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Did you do it on the side of the window? While we're on this side looking out. We'll have to give it a try. So we're gonna need more things. I like what I see. I'm also going to need some shears to go. I need these for trapdoors. Let's see where we're gonna put our bench. Okay, so let's get some shears. Trapdoors, where are those? Not that. We only got two. I'm gonna need more. We need some sticks. So many sheep over here. I should really bring my dogs, but so when I started this world, my main thing was to get to a village, because the first time I played, literally, found my little house, died a bunch of times, and then literally, like, not far away, there was a village I could have just, like, taken over home, just for the, oh my god, I almost fell down that. Horses are monsters. Where are these sheepies? Thinking white towels. I did green towels in the basement, in the washroom on the main floor. What? Oh, I need to. Oh my god, he gets naked. Okay. There's another one. So give me three. And I only gave me. Okay. Oh my god, he's so little. Look at him. Five. Oh my god, I'm gonna need more. All the little sheep are gonna be naked when I'm done with them. Naked sheep. Here, buddy, let me cut your hair. There we go. Oh, you gave me three. You're a hairy little boy. Oh, you want a haircut too? Sure, why not? You come, I'll cut your hair. Yeah. Let's go back and make ourselves some banners. That seems dangerous. Never go in those caves without your wolves. It's too dangerous down there. So scary and stressful. Anyone know how to build, like, I want to put like an entire forest around this, but guess I should have built it in the forest. But I don't want to take down all those trees. I also left some stuff over here. I need some sticks, some more spruce. I accidentally made a waterfall. Oops. Testing out if my waterfall over here is gonna work out. Oh, there's a dog here. You stuck here, buddy? Well, now I got like three dogs. Holy smokes. Let's make a banner and see what it looks like. White banner. White banner. I can make two, I think. Or I stole them. Wow, I need some. I need more. I need to go get more haircuts. Let's see what it looks like before. Because I think if you put the white banner on the granite, it's not going to stand out. middle. That's what I had in the pictures. I need more glass, which I do have. I love this. So I'll go here some more for a second banner, but it's getting dark, so let's not do that. Their fur has grown. Fur? Whoa, whoa. Oh, I'm trying to build this survival, but certain materials for certain looks. I don't know if it's gonna work. He's still naked. I guess it takes a bit of time to grow your wool. Oh, you think they won't come close to me because of my wool? Sit there. Come on, guys. I'm gonna kill you. I just want you. Oh, these two. These two. They grow almost immediately. Can you shear a chicken? No. Maybe I wanted a feather or something. Oh, I might as well give you a haircut while I'm here. This way and avoid these big holes. So, I guess I could fill the bathtub up with some water. See what that looks like. I think I got some sea pickles to decorate. I always wanted to build like a, whatever it's called. I don't know what they're called right now. Like a greenhouse would be really nice, maybe on that side. I also want to build like a house in the mountains where there's like a pool that kind of goes over with glass. I don't know if that's possible. We're gonna find out, I guess. So we got banners over here. Oh, I wanted to see what would happen if I put the banner. On top here. Just curious. maybe like a mirror. Pretty small mirror. Oh, I know what I can do, but that'll take some time. Do that next time. Just trying to figure out where I want my edge. Okay guys, so this is what I came up with. So I added some sea pickles, some white snow for towels in the middle of the two sinks, the toilet, sea pickles around the tub. You got your shower head, nice soaker tub with a button. And then created this bench with some armors and pistons. Flower pot and more flower pots. That's how the picture on the website of the real house was. Just kind of this patio with nice nature things. So I'm gonna play around with some of the decorations. I need to figure out the lighting, but it looks pretty decent so far. Needs a couple more decorations, maybe some paintings over the sinks to make it look like mirrors or something. Let me know if you have any bright ideas. And next time we'll build the master bedroom together. And should be fun. Thanks for stopping by.